29-yard line. Rick Neuheisel, number 10, the senior quarterback. The running backs are Cephas 46. And it is Cephas with the ball. Makes a good move and winds up with a good gain out around the 30-yard line.
And let's credit the right tackle, Duval Love, number 67, for the block that sprung him. This is a planned play, all this by design. Love, 6'3 and 268 pounds, a two-year veteran. And there's the backfield and the offensive line now for UCLA.
Tennell, number 23, replaces Cephas at fullback. Nelson is the other running back, and this is Nelson. No gain. The defensive charge led by Mark Dom, who has been playing exceedingly well as a linebacker for the Cornhuskers.
They're two outside, they're two linebackers. They run a 5-2 type of formation. There's the defensive line. But Mark Dom, 51, Mike Knox, number 44. The two linebackers are almost as good as they've ever had here.
Third down, 9, UCLA 30. Sherrard was waved out a bit to the right by Neuheisel. Good protection. He wanted to hit Kevin Nelson coming out of the backfield, but he got tangled up with a defender, and it is fourth down.
Well, that answers some of the questions, at least partially. This big crowd wondering if the Cornhusker defense could stop the UCLA air attack. Right now they have. And here's a first.
Steve Bono will be doing the punting, his first since high school days. Smith and Fryer back to accept the punt for Nebraska. We have no score from Lincoln, Nebraska. This is Fryer. Across the 30 to the Nebraska 33-yard line. Number 23, the fullback. Nelson is the deep back on the eye. Number 3. Long count by Ricky. Nelson, good hole, but he's the only running back on second down, 6. Neuheisel looking. Big Bergman. The fullback is back in the game. It's Tennell. Nelson, good hole. And a gain down to the 35 for a first down. There's Nelson. And he appears to be about the yard. Third and about 1. 2 tight ends. Howell is also in. That's Howell in motion. Nelson to the outside. Got a good block. And he gets a first down at the 30-yard line. Neuheisel bootlegging. Looking. This is Cephas. And he gets it to the 27. Mike Young is out to the left. Good hole. Nelson. Bergman is in motion. Neuheisel. This is Bergman at a first down at the 13. This is Cephas. Oh, what a cut and a good hole. And he's down to the 1-yard line. And I think it is safe to say right now, and a flag down behind where the tackle was made. And Cephas made a beautiful cut.
Now it's a trap play, number 63 on that offensive line, Mike Hartmeyer, a key block, and Cephas running hard, and there's the piling on penalty right there. So it's going to be against the Cornhuskers.
And I honestly think, as one who was here at Nebraska all of last year, that this 76,000 plus is stunned right now. This is Cephas, and he has a touchdown. And the UCLA Bruins capitalizing on a turnover. Point after 3. Nelson is the deep back, and 76,000 people trying to encourage their Cornhuskers who trail UCLA 7-0. This is Nelson. And the cutback this time. Wide to the left is Durrell. To the right, Sherrard. Good protection. Cephas breaking a tackle. He's at the Nebraska 40, 35. He fights his way to the 431-yard line.
8 yards.
That stopped the clock with 4 seconds left in the first quarter. First and 10, UCLA. Nebraska 31-yard line. Nelson. Great cutback. Sherrard to the right. Tunnell with a big hole and a first down.
But by that time, the offensive line is on him.
New wide receivers. This is Cephas. And he just won't be denied. I said first and goal at the five. It's first and goal just inside the 10-yard line. Nelson picking his way to about the six. Good hole for Nelson. Gets it inside yard line of Nebraska. Howell in motion. Neuheisel still has the ball. He is throwing it away. There was big pressure by a blitzing linebacker. Nebraska elected to come with Mark Dom, number 51. To the wind, will be attempting a 37-yard field goal. He has been successful on 3 of 4. It has the distance. It is good. So the Bruins are on the board twice. With the score, UCLA 10, the Shock Cornhuskers nothing. We'll be back after this. Durrell and Nelson are deep to receive. Midway second quarter. With the following win, Sherrard to the left, Mike Young to the right. Rick Neuheisel saying, hey, we can't hear our signals. Let's see if the officials agree.
I think Rick might have done the wrong thing. That'll just make us get louder.
Now, referee Burl Sorkin.
He might have opened up a can of worms, Rick Neuheisel, with that one. There's no way the crowd's going to be quiet. Although the officials can talk to the crowd and ask them to please allow the ball game to continue.
I remember a couple of years ago in Madison, Wisconsin, the Wisconsin fans were down on their own team. They made so much noise against their own team that they were penalized. All right, up the Bruins 10. Wide receivers, second and 10. Good protection. Sherrard with a beautiful catch. Now, I said it was second and 10. It was second and 10. No wide receivers. Howell will probably go in motion, the tight end. He has been. No, he doesn't. Oh, Neuheisel keeping.
Done a good job on covering kicks this year. And a very poor kick by Bono.
Into the wind. That almost hit a Nebraska player. It almost hit Brett Clark in the back, but now a UCLA roll down. Here we go. This is one of the linebackers. That's Gene Newburn with the football. What was it, number 81?
It was 91, Greg Boland.
91, the tight end, Greg Boland. By Neuheisel. The wide receivers. Second down, 8. This is Sherrard. A first down soft. Cephas. 4:14 left in the half. Nebraska leading 14-10. Against the defensive team, the Cornhuskers.
Look like it. Watch number 2 as you see the backers drop off as well, expecting a pass play here all the way. Everybody knew a pass was coming. Durrell almost makes a...
First and 10 play coming up. Nelson. Completed a 32-yard 7 at the Nebraska 41. only one return man, Jeff Smith. Bono to punt. Very high. 1:27 to play in the half. Good pass from center. What a kick. 22-yard line. Fumble. Nelson, about the 25-yard line. Cephas, gets a couple of yards. 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1. And that's the end of the first half. From Lincoln, Nebraska, the score, Nebraska 14, UCLA 10. Fullback. Fake to Nelson.
Newheiser, not in comparison to what he did the first two games. He's a 59% thrower, but he's not anywhere near that today. He's misthrown the ball about four times to open receivers.
Second down and 10. Three-man rush. Cephas, 30, 35, 40. Oh, is he bowling over people? He's all the way out, almost to midfield. Neuheisel. He gets about 3 yards as he elects not to. We have an official timeout right now with 11:18 to play in the third quarter. Paul Bergman shaken up. Harper Howell replaces him at tight end. Second down, 7. Here comes the pressure. Lateral. That's a lateral. That ball's alive. It can be recovered. Nebraska has it. Neuheisel threw the ball backwards.
He did, and he's going to go to the referee now and complain about it. But watch here. He gets tremendous pressure from a couple of blitzing Cornhuskers and throws the ball backwards. He was facing. He did an about face and let go of the ball backwards. Tinnell couldn't get it. Nebraska did. And despite the protestations of Neuheisel, it's going to be Cornhusker.
Nelson and Durrell deep. This is the short man with the football, Harper Howell. And a pretty good run back out to the 33-yard line. Fake to Nelson. Sherrard. Right side of the field. Sherrard to the near side. Nelson trying to get outside. Durrell to the left. Young to the right. No tight end. For a big loss back at the UCLA 48-yard line.
Ray, that's one walk-on tackling another. They're 64, the middle guard, Mike Tranmer, was a walk-on here. He's a 50-year senior. Neuheisel in the same boat. He walked on at UCLA. He's a 50-year senior. Today, by the way, happens to be Mike Tranmer Day, I understand. The people from Lyons, Nebraska, are here and saluting that middle guard. And from the farm to fame, he went.
Third down and 15. 7 minutes to play, third quarter, as Neuheisel is going for Sherrard, and it might be picked off, and it is. Dave Burke. He was double-teaming on Sherrard, and that's the third UCLA turnover.
Here it is, the Bruins gambling a little bit, but there's a flag on this play, so hold everything. Pass going toward the outside, and look at all those red shirts.
Let's see what we have.
This play at left tackle. He just fought off the block of Gimsa, who weighs 280, and caught Neuheisel from the blind side. So good play by 75, Rob Stuckey.
So it's punt formation time. And Bono gets off a very high punt. Jeff Smith fields it at his own 15. Can't arm tackle. Into the wind. Kevin Nelson. Pavilion matches are on sale right now at the UCLA Central Ticket Office. Steve Bono, the quarterback. First and 10 from the UCLA 22-yard line. Cephas went in motion. Quarterback draw.
So 3:29 on the ground, the Bruins 64.
Second down, 6 at the 26 of UCLA. Bono still has the ball. Sherrard with a fine catch in. The Bruins at their own 39-yard line. Seconds only remaining in the third quarter. Bono. And he has another first down as he runs for 11 yards.
And a smart play by Bono. He took what the defense gave him.
Nelson goes in motion. Comes Bono. This time he gets... oh, about 2 yards. And that's the final play of the third quarter. This is the fullback, Tennell, and he loses. Close and hampered by that sore shoulder, but he threw that one to authority, as he did the earlier one to Mike Sherrard. Cephas will now check in at fullback. Mike Young will be the one wide receiver coming to the near side. Sherrard plays the short side off to the left. First and 10 play. Well, let's see if that's a real play or not. Bono may have called for the snap when he saw that defensive lineman making his charge.
Exactly. If that's the way they call it.
Here it is again.
There's the nose guard coming in, and the ball is snapped. Centers are usually coached to do that without the call of the quarterback if necessary. Anytime a defensive lineman gets into that.
Mike McCashlin, they call him the monster back. Nelson. Oh, he wound the side, and Burke is really giving him a lot of room. Yard line of Nebraska. UCLA's total offense approaching 200 yards. Down goes Bono in the grasp of Doug Herman, a reserve tackle out of Custer, South Dakota. And whereas a moment ago it was second and 2, fourth and 7.
No way.
As far as the offense of the other team is concerned.
That's right. And I think it really sets them up for a good Pac-10 season. There's nobody in the Pac-10 with this kind of talent. Almost any back Nebraska runs today does well. And that's got to be a credit not only to the back and the coaching, but to the blocking of the offensive line. They are so precise in their assignments.
Dan Wingard will be kicking off now with a following wind, I might add. Kevin Nelson will run it out. 5, 10. He gets it out to about the 9. Intercepted. This is Burke, David Burke. Touchdown for Burke.
Bono, he had Mike Sherrard wide open on a play-action pass and just didn't throw it well enough. Burke comes up with his first interception of the year, and the second time the Cornhuskers have run back an interception for a touchdown. Mike Knox had the other TD after picking off a pass.
So all of a sudden, the score has mounted 41-10 after that 31-yard return by the former I-back, now cornerback, Dave Burke. So even a low snap from center has turned into a successful extra point. The score now, Nebraska. Total offense, Nebraska, 479 yards versus UCLA's 194. And at halftime, UCLA was very much in the game, trailing only 14-10. But 28 points in the second half by Nebraska, and the Bruins have yet to score in the second half. Wingard kicks. Kevin Nelson will run it out. To the 33-yard line. Excellent run back by Kevin Nelson. This is Kevin Nelson. At any rate, he is the only substitute. This, other than that, it's the first defensive unit in there for Nebraska. This is a 2nd-and-7 play. Bono being chased by Stuckey, the big tackle. Whoa, is he collared by linebacker Mike Knox. Bono close to a first down at the 42-yard line. He'll pull that up. This is a 3rd-and-1.
Defensive backfield in there as well.
Yes, Todd Proffitt, the reserve linebacker, is in, number 34. He still gets his pass away, does Bono, to the 49-yard line of Nebraska, to Mike Sherrard, who, in a losing effort, is having another fine day. Mike Sherrard.
Number 96, Jim Scow, comes up from the blind side or behind. And watch him nail Bono, and somehow he gets the ball off on target. And Sherrard does a nice job with it.
Gain 5 yards. 2nd-and-5. Nebraska 49. Clock running and 7 minutes to play. This is Cephas. Clark finally gets him. Fake reverse. Ken Graber is in at nose tackle for Nebraska. With a back draw for Bono. And he's Texas playing the right cornerback. Howell in motion. Fake pitch. This is 3rd-and-12. Good reception from Mike Young. Fumble. And is recovered by Nebraska's Todd Proffitt, a reserve linebacker from Hartford, Connecticut. So the Bruins turn it over again.
This should really about do it. Cephas carrying that ball on his